As we close module 2 of IS165, which is entitled Risk Management, a couple of reminders. Basis of your performance for module 2 of this course, formative assessment, will be coming from the simulation lab 2.1, the module 4 exercise, the lab 6.1, and lab 6.2, simulation lab 6.2. As for the summative assessment, it will be coming from quiz 2.